Well, he was here, Toy, and interestingly, he pointed out that this tornado narrowly missed the hospital here in LaCrosse. You can see that the cleanup is well underway here. The damage is fairly widespread in this area. Want to show you some of the other damage that's right here around me, with roofs torn off and garages collapsed. Some 200 homes and businesses have been damaged, but fortunately, there have been only minor injuries here. All along the path of the storm here, there are trees down and damaged roofs, even one of the biggest roofs in town at the Kmart.
We were talking about getting out of there, and all of a sudden, I says, let's go, you know. We came out and looked like the world was coming to an end.
In 63 years of marriage, Henry and Beverly Lawrence have never been tested like they were in the few seconds around 4:30 Sunday when the tornado ripped through town.
I tell you, I'm surprised they didn't get killed. It's a miracle. Really is.
Henry was in the front window when it blew out, knocking him across the room, and a tree was tossed onto their roof.
The window blew me backwards, landing in my leg, my arm, and the cat was right in the window with me, and blew the cat right along out.
The damage here has drawn the attention of the governor, pledging state help.
That's our number one priority, is making sure that people are safe and giving whatever support the state can, the local government here in LaCrosse, to make sure they continue that. And then the next step is doing what people are already doing. Less than 24 hours, already doing the cleanup and the fix-up.
That help has taken the form of volunteers at the Lawrence's, perfect strangers pitching in to clean up.
Our house inside was just full of glass, and the porch all full of glass, and I sure appreciate all the volunteers that come. I mean, it's surprising, you know, come by and no asking, you know, just come in, pitched in and helped.
And as you can see, a lot of that work in the live picture here continues here tonight in LaCrosse. Now, the same storm that hit here in LaCrosse also moved down the road and did some damage in Sparta.